So, short resume of that what I done yesterday. Yesterday I mounted, I glued the holders for motor holder on the boat, and today I came to see if motor holder is still on the boat and it holds good. So I'm pretty much satisfied, and today I have brought a motor together with me here, and I mounted the motor on this motor holder. So I'm pretty much excited about it because it seems that everything is functioning really well.